Tiberius started losing his hair ever since he was 18. His father has plenty of hair, even now. Perhaps it's a stray gene from a grandparent. Who knows? What Tiberius knows is that he can no longer live in this illusion. An honest bald head beats a pathetic comb-over.